We were visited by orbs. We had two orbs on two different nights that passed through our house. And I only know they were real because the electromagnetics and the environment changed and our hair stood up. And there was joy and there was light. And so that was the first, oh my goodness.